Hello again there, friends and guests. Wolfman here. Just welcome to another Sea of Thieves video. We're getting interesting now, but if you just want to relax, grab yourself a drink, sit down and enjoy the video. We'll get straight into it in a moment. And away we go. And there is talking now.
Do you believe you're more deserving than I?
Right, I'm trying to do enough to hold them.
Your will upon the seas.
Oh, be quiet.
What have you found?
The skeleton.
That's a skeleton ship.
No.
Right. Who wants to play? Got to slow us down a little bit, Shadowhawk. Where are they?
On the left.
Oh, yeah. Ooh. Just missed us. Oh, out of angle. That's right. He's going around the front. Let's get someone up. He's not gonna. Is he gonna? Oh, lovely.
Oh, correct.
Cursed cannonball that he just hit us with.
Are you?
Thing. Has he gone down? Yeah, he's going down. How? Spin us around. Get our loot and then go for those skellies.
Oh,
Oh dear. Pity we didn't, okay. Another skull. Lovely.
No, that's some.
Still up. Right. What are we on? Grade 4. Lovely.
Right, back to this island.
Have a look around first. Yep, all fine, at the moment.
Right, if he slows down a bit, they're just in this corner.
So is who? Gold.
Oh, lovely.
Oh, lads. Come in the water for a swim. One thing about these gold skellies, that I don't think they would have ever liked going on a Club 1830 holiday, would they?
No.
One more bullet. No. Us, mate. no through and no bullets. Those gold skellies, they're definitely not zombies and they're definitely not COVID-19 carriers.
Right, that's them all.
Oh, that done. Along comes Shadowhawk to save the day. Was it? Yeah, it's just one captain here, isn't it?
Yeah.
Who is... You can put that gun away, young man. I don't want you shooting anywhere near me. Well, that sounds wrong. No firebombs. Oops, where are you going? Blow up the ones that shooting. One left, and he's not in the water, is he?
Yeah.
He is? Oh.
Yeah.
Nice.
Oh, Mary Gold.
How many are there?
I think I'm going to complete the barrels just now.
Come along with a little present for him. Hiya boys, how you doing? Oh, are they all dead?
Yeah.
Leave that there for now then.
Right,
normal ones. Oh dear.
What are you?
He was in the bushes. We've still got a way to before we can get grade 5.
Yeah.
But, well, on the gold and Order of Souls, when you get to grade 5, you can actually collect 3 maps. Which is good, because it puts your grade up even more. There we go. So we didn't need to completely leave the island, we just wow, Shadowhawk found them. So, that's Discovery Ridge done. So, now we're off to Sharkbait Cove, which is southeast. Have a look, which unfortunately is only just one captain.
Typical.
So if that's the voyage complete, we're not going to get the grade 5 with this one, so we'll have to put another one down, but it's not a problem. Southeast we're wanting to go.
Yeah.
Hopefully it will not be in the way of those ghost ships. But guys, you'll notice if... Whoops! What happened there? We're hitting something.
Yeah.
Not sure what. I can't remember what I was talking about then.
No, I can't mind either.
Yeah. Patched and dry. And out comes the lovely Meg.
What one of shit? No interested. Well, wait.
I think she scarped, didn't she?
Yeah.
water. And go back in there. And those in there. What have we got? By that sword. Yeah.
That's it. Turn and flee.
Well, well, we'll say bye for now, Flame Art. We're just, I don't know. Where are we going? We're going, let's go Burger King with KFC. Now. One captain here. Oh yeah, I said that earlier, didn't I?
Yeah.
Oh, forget me, Ed, if it weren't screwed on. And this island is one of those, I suppose you could call them awkward, because it could be on the outside, it could be on the inside, you just got to search for them. It's a good way on the outside because it's obvious. And I'm guessing we'll have to go on a search.
Yeah, it looks like it.
Which isn't a problem, because sometimes when we go on the search, we find things like chests or gems. Here. Go on, you lazy monkey. Go and help. And obviously, to find the skellies, you just listen for the music. Do that, but it was there. Nah, not another skeleton fight.
Found the captain's chest.
I think I can hear a statue somewhere. What are you? Red. That'd be a bit tricky. Just the two of us.
Yeah.
I can hear another one. looks like a
blue. Now found a robot with a harpoon.
Oh, okay. We'll have more supplies in it. And off she rose.
And I found a storage crate.
Another one? No, I do. Don't mind me, I'm just hitching a lift. Found a, we've got a chest and a gem, but we still need to look for skellies.
Wolfman, if you took over steering at, I'll go and lower a Slytherin.
Very strange.
What?
Can't seem to hook it on. Oh, yes I can. There we go.
Where are you? Don't run away from me. Right, what are these? Right, next lot.
anti-long job. Yeah. Oh, that's unloaded now. Have you found them yet?
Yep. Okay, that's where the music's gone.
And it's not just the music. For now, both myself and Shadowhawk will be going. But remember to click on that subscribe button if you haven't done already, and that bell notification, so you never miss any future videos. But until that time, happy gaming, stay safe, and I'll see you on the next video.